So I was just down in Blackwater, usual fishing spot that I like for sturgeon right near the butcher. And I mean, it's been a little while since Tuesday, but I feel like this wasn't an issue on Tuesday, or maybe it's just been that long since I'm fishing. But it seems like they've nerfed the price of sturgeon, and I was kind of miffed, kind of annoyed, because again, for all the delayed and lack of implemented changes and improvements, or all of the things we want to add to the game, it seems like the only thing Rockstar is really prioritizing lately is money management shit. And I mean, when you consider the animal glitch and the damage that's done, I don't know, I'm not that crazy about what I'm seeing. But generally, these things would sell for $750. And ironically enough, the one I caught before this was actually the record, like the heaviest, 19 pounds and 14 ounces. But now you go to the butcher and go to sell it, and boom, look it, the quality is low. And it sells for $5 less than it did. I don't know, man, just really unimpressive. I'm not liking what I'm seeing. I think this is really bad.